Everybody, Digico Dotson here. Starting episode, part 13, I guess. Still, I think we're episode, I do it by parts for this. And I'm surprised to see this person here. I might have to do him later because there's not too many bugs in the morning, but still. My goal right now is to do some fishing and stuff. But I'm surprised to see this guy. Mom, why are you running so slow this morning? And why? Wait until fucking Lowe's before you do that. Good morning, everyone. Right now, light rule, it's 5:25 a.m. on Tuesday, March 31st, 2020. Technically, it's not, but this temporary mess was the time of the day. It will go back to normal after this. Due to the fact that I don't get up early in the morning to do anything like that. Yeah, today we have a visitor staying at the campsite. Hope our guest is able to see what it makes Light Rule such a special place. You need to say your speeches properly. Also, the most wonderful thing happened. I believe today, the Able Sisters Tailor Shop opened. Good. The tailor shop will have all the fashion items you expect, as well as custom design gallery. This is a great chance for everyone to enjoy new styles, maybe start their own light wool trends. Of course, we'll be holding a special ceremony to celebrate the happy news. If you're interested in participating, have the time, please check in with Tom Nook at the resident service. That's all for today. Have fun today out there. Whatever. You talk more than I do when I announce. So first I'm going this way. Yeah, maybe his house is not that way. My house is going to be going that way soon. These fishes are kind of combined between the two of us. She's got a sturgeon up there. Cracks digger, you got a new room in your house. Send you a graduation. I hope you want to decorate your new room with it. It's in pocket. Yeah, I don't care. That's not gonna be my kitchen. And of course we have Oracle. I want to thank you for saving my life, but I never got your number. Hope Oracle Mail is okay. Did you know people still do these? Wild. Anyways, please enjoy this souvenir from me. Thanks again. From Gulliver the Castaway. More like you're a ding-dong who just can't stay on a ship. Oh, that's gone. And now I have a microwave. Seriously, people? I already bought the stuff you gave me. Go do what we're going to be doing, which is dig up some shells and also go fishing for a Pacific fish. Actually, for a few fishes today. On and off. I gotta find a rainbow trout, a salmon, and my own stream fish, by the way, but still. No. I'll put the show away. And let's talk about it. So we'll do the thermal things a bit later. Fishing shit's up high. Now I need to go find a bunch of shows. The one good thing is now that I've done this, yeah, that's kind of lonely, but I have the bridge here now. Thinking of doing something that bridge that way to make it nicer somehow. Come here. I kinda wish you provided the damn bait at the stores too. It's so stupid. I'll put a bunch of bills. I mean, I got a few on me. Whoa. This could be actually what I'm looking for this morning. So, a sturgeon actually appears here. I have bad luck with these things. Ah, yeah, that was probably a sturgeon. Son of a... Oh, well, hello there. There's a hermit crab here. Probably not. Just telling you. We're not going fishing just yet. Okay. Oh. What did I miss? I'm not walking that thing fast. That's not going to be there. Oh, that's the lily that got me out to me. So far. Got an emperor running around here. No. I only ever see these things at night. Whenever I see them, I try to get them. They do some good money. Okay, did something split down here and I didn't even pay attention? Maybe not. Not a clam. Hmm. taking a stroll on the beach and soaking up the shining salt air. I struck a deal. I go, and now you, I know you to get to reap the benefit of my balance now. But Jean's like, Carlos. Oh, we do get those wings. Windflower wheat. Now I can make that one because I got windflowers. So now I have the windflower one. Nice. That's 8. I need this 30. Okay, I'm not aiming for you. I'm aiming for fish. There's probably bugs I've not gotten yet, but what can you expect? They don't come when you want them. Now, my DIY bench went up to the north for the time being. That's 9. Cute Walmart hawk. I'm about to put that on hawk. But right now I need at least 3 fish bait. And I need to find it. That is. You're not squirting at me. Bass. Sturgeon's always at the mouth. And yeah, I do watch other people play because sometimes even I have issues playing. And I will get the fossils by now this morning. I am really looking towards a specific thing in mind. I'm gonna go to my house, make up some stuff. Ah, I got the pink ones! Damn! Pink one flowers, nice. So I need to get the string fish, which could probably be around this time too. I have that one up there in a sec. Oh, I already have 2 in that room and I want to get rid of one anyways. So I don't decorate this room yet. Cute. I can stay there for now. Maybe tedious, but this has to be done. This is going to be... I'm looking for a sturgeon. Those fish. Why? That's too small for what I want. Now that might be all I'm looking for. big enough. I need a bigger one. I need to get a big one. Oh my god. That might be it. Don't be a sea bear. Don't be a fucking sea bear. Or that one! That's too small for what that shadow was. Still too small. This is the last. This may I have. Can I seriously lock the realm this morning? It's not how the other devil. May I got it back. And with mine, I'm having nothing but bad luck. Oh, I thought you only came at night. So don't show that for me. Good, I can make more of that. I need to get a surgeon. Well, I'm gonna make one of those later. Okay, now we are pretty much on correct time. Now, I did not say this by the way, but if you like the video, just like what you see so far with the video, hit the like button if you want some more, just subscribe and turn on notifications to get notified. Now, at be yours, but I'm not going to take a chance. It doesn't look like mine, but you know, I bet you it belongs to Sheldon. Why him? I always have trouble finding that little thing yet. If he's not home, yeah. There's the pain in the butt. Good afternoon. Did you drop something? You found it. A lost bag. Why was it on the other side of the river? Well, fine, I guess it is on the other side. Don't even mind popping with my beloved nurse jacket. Good afternoon, Snacky. Let's chat. I'm trying to make the most of the day. Yeah, I can see that. I also want to make the most of the day talking to you guys. I scream when I know I got two more to go. And I also have a ceremony to do. Might as well. Earlier this morning, we actually saw someone interesting, so I'm going to go talk to them as well. If she's still running around. She may be one of those creatures that just shows up after a while and then disappears. Okay, there's a rock going to be gone bye-bye tomorrow. I am sick. Okay, these fishes, spawning things needs to be fixed. Sea bass should not be overpopulation or black bass. There are so many of them, it's not even funny. Why does that keep coming out like there's so many gone? At least this is going in the museum. Camera friends are online. Come here, you're gonna drive me nuts if I don't keep you. Let's see what they got. Maybe they got some food I can get later. That tree's going. Yeah, everyone should be open now, but I'm not ready to deal with them right now. I'm fine. Stuff like that. That little star. Museum first before I do anything else. Yeah, I also did off camera some much needed work. It was extremely needed. The museums I have are not tuned into it just yet. I want to make sure I have everything that's gonna go. This way I can do a mass donation. Okay, you're still here. Good. I'm not starting to get home on me. They're doing your thing. Well, I'm there's a fossil right here. Oh, they double possum. think that's not how to make crap. Oh my god. Excuse me, then I gotta go restock all my stupid trees. I know there's four on this island, and I'm gonna find them all. I never did ever find five on here. I always found one, five, four here and one on the island. It's always been that way so far for me. Some of the other people has found more on the islands, but I've only ever found four. So I will do a full check. I'm gonna do one doing, like I said, with Mimi's house one too. It kind of went over here. See? And so there's something else. Oh, the $10,000. I know both me and Mimi does these spots, but I have a reason why she doesn't really get them that much, because I'm trying to get my house and everything done first before I go too far into doing hers. Something in my house is causing this. I've gotten a lot of these today. Extremely lot. Which is quite odd, if you ask me. 10,000 feedback. By the time I'm done this, I would probably have a miles for that too. That's maybe the third or fourth, maybe the fifth. Oh, that's okay. This happens once in a while, I can't get all of them. I try my hardest to get all of these. Oh, that made me hit the rest of the rocks. My rock hitting is done for today. So later I'm going to be getting rid of one rock because it's going to get my way. And as you can see, where it's at. Hey, I'm talking to something. Alpha walk. Let's talk. I'm going real hard today. Gonna play a lot of snap. Oh, yay. I might need to make some more flowers for you guys. Okay, next place, museum. Maybe if Mimi can get the golden recipe for the fishing rod, I'll just make one from her to me as well. So I have the gold pattern. Maybe the service. Such fossils first. More than one, I see. Let's take a closer look. Found something that's not yet part of our collection. Now, yes, you have talent for finding fossils. Hope you consider donating them. The culture development likely is really dependent. In the meantime, I shall return it to you, but I think I say it waits. Anything else? Yeah, I got donation. What can I donate? You can donate. This one, this one, this one, this one. And this one. So thanks. Splendid! Oh, glad to take those off my hand. No need to pull them out from here. Anything else I can help you with? No. Thank you, silly bud. I gotta make a special episode just showing you my exam. You guys are probably asking me. Fine. You probably ask. Now, go talk to this new animal. Oh, cool, Gula. Hey, Lungo. My name is Haynes. I'm glad to see I'm first using the campsite. And you live on this island, don't you? I figure, yeah, I'm pretty much a weird person. I can even tell you're really going to enjoy having me here. I'm going to be past groovy. I got really used to, like, life. Don't even want to go home. And I have 915 thread count sheets on my bed there. Bring all that stuff here. You should live here. Wow, I'm on a exactly invite inclusive island for celebrities and endorsements. Oh, come on. Just one thing. I hate being so excluded that it's just me. Can you go check with the VP manager of the whole island first? Just so I know it's legit. Leave it to me. Meantime, my fate's in your hands. Okay. Is it Amanda Armadillo? I'm not sure what Amanda is. I know she's a cute little thing. Oh, I hope you know that, did you? Your home has another room once there was none, yes? You can use it whenever you like. Which brings us to your costume model. That is 348 barrels. Yeah, I'm gonna be building up a lot of money. That's gonna be what I've spent. Because I want to put a slope so I can get to make myself easier. As always, it'll be ever so nice doing business with you. Yes. Come on. Alligator, ho. It's been mentioned today in Rockers, but today our first guest at the campsite. We have time for. Even if you don't have time, make time to go check. I just kinda did. I've been trying to go like. I kinda did already. What, really? Did you go? You done it? And so quickly. In this meeting, we have no time to waste. Our next course action will be building a new home. Now, did you go? Since you closed the deal on our visitor, you should be the one to pick the location for the new home. Leave it to me. I knew you'd agree to it. You need a house kit to set aside a plot for home. It ends with your belongings now. Find a good spot for a home and then come back and see me. But then off you go. Yeah. I just realized something. I need to find a spot for this ding dong. Let's look at the map. Up here because I'm not gonna spend that orchard too much. No. Why did I grab that? Okay. So let's see. If I put like the ramp up here, because I was thinking about making this nicer. So I could probably bring this out a little bit. Maybe put ramp somewhere right here. So like, there'll be a road kind of right here. I was gonna smooth this out a little bit too. And then there was going to be a ramp for the orchard, somewhere over there, so a road here. The middle of grass, so... No, I... Okay, I gotta put this away so I can see what I'm doing. Let's just use our handy dandy flag. It has come such a nice little pattern. I might just go change all these I made it into this. Because this helps me determine where I put the roads. Okay, so a road will go here. So if I... Oh. And we put this pan here as kind of what I'm thinking of this house. So if I do this one more time. What I'm thinking of doing is... So let me explain. So the road's here, the space here. Try to put space here. So the fence will end here. No, I don't want to decorate it. Why? This one just spray on the ground. There we go. Now I need is a good shovel because I'm... Maybe it won't touch the tree that much. Work. And I can figure out where the space for the line will be. There we go. Okay, that's work. Still took my trees. That's work. You might need to go make my axe later. Dummy. At least Amy's not the only one up here. I will talk to you in a second. I think Tom's up first and then I will probably talk to him again. Then he'll go find my armadillo. I hate when I can't talk to my neighbors in the daytime. Stupid neighbors. Hello, Digigirl. Did you find a place to build a new home? Of course. Oh. The finest things indeed. We don't need to keep all customers waiting, so I'll proceed with construction at speed. We want a new iron plant to start the lights here as quickly as possible after all. Just got me thinking. We can't detect when someone will want to move here. We're screwing up some secure parts only when we need a side is too much of a hazard way of doing business. Ah, yes, yes, of course. Just as a part of proving factory, we should set aside plots in advance and set them for sale. After I decide to move my house, but we'll get a buyer who'll move in and give you my digital. I hope you can count on your help again. Yeah. You make me lose my money, I'm gonna kick you in the ass. Literally. My house comes first. They can have their house second. I'm gonna make sure. Probably have Maymay come talk to him too. Just for the fun of it. Boy, that little location favor for you. I mean, what a group. You got news for me? What? Seriously? You got me a personal red carpet in my very own cabin? That's hanging for an invitation to my own place to live. Alright, now I really have to get back to my home island and get my things in order. Hasta la vista, Digigirl. Okay. If anyone wants to pause and try to read that and explain what it says in regular English, please. I never actually heard that. I'm gonna show them. So, let's see here. I got some junk in my pocket. I need to get it up. So let's go sell some things and I don't really need to, but let's just do it anyways. Well, two of the items I don't need. you off, buddy. Shit's mine. Nope, no. Show's mine. Thanks, I'll take that. I don't have a stockpile of money. My money is what I get when I get it. Unfortunately. Okay, next thing's next. Let's go empty my pockets. You know, I have a sneaky suspicion. You know what? I'm not gonna be stupid. Let's check. I'm gonna make a backup net because I have been doing my kitchen. You never know. Crafting. We're done for now. Storage. And I know what's missing. I gotta go look up to get me my axe back. I'll check on the good eyes later. Oh, I couldn't help with that. I'll make a new axe later. It's not 100% important. Can I put my shells away? No, I do not. Oopsie. I gotta go through and find out what shells I have. That's one of these so that are not too bad in the way. You, and you. Now, where is that city lizard? I saw him a few times now. Come here. I love all bugs and their appendages. I've been traveling across all the islands looking for my soul bug, the perfect inspiration for my art. I must capture every wiggly leg, each joint of antenna. We're so lucky to live in the world. You find a bug, will you serve it to me? I'll pay extra, no price. It's too high for my concerns and any bug, developed condition at all. And if you're interested in my art, well, let me know. My commission's open. What's commission? I consider my mission to bring bugs to be hella perfect, face to find and rest. Bug bones hold complete form to send while we pause object flaw. I seek to capture a shadow of a form, and while I do need to live miles to look from, I don't charge bugs. Is there any bugs you want me to scope? We need three of them. Might have some complete. Let me see. Come on. What book has chosen as the guide? Oh, cool. So he does recognize her craft. Okay. Can you part with three of them? Yes, please. Score commission. So, all contracted bound by him. I feel all the commission fires and craving will warn in my cold blood. When I complete my labors as a midwife to muse, I'll ship you the hermit crab by mail. Okay. Well, that helps. Let's go do some bug catching for the fun of it. I am extremely curious. If the bugs will stop running away from me, oh my god. gonna have to go stop in the house. Oh yeah, maybe change the tune just so she can get the points for it. I gotta find a more proper tune. Please be a show, thank you. Please be a rubber show, thank you. I will find my regular strength a bit. Okay, one of my neighbors is really making me a Roy Wood. Come here. Come here. Come here. That's why I couldn't find them. Oh my god, it's fine. I should have read the instruction. Whatever. Oh, what's up, Digigo? What are you doing? Well, I'm making a green grass cut. I determined the idea when I fell asleep watching. I think, not important, I think it's Maggie and little Mike took the radiation off of her. Because I'm doing the thing. Hey, Digigo. Did you want to know how to make a green grass cut too? I guess. Faster fashion zero. I will order the three. Here you go. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, so it's all the way easy snap. Wait, I don't actually have it on me. At least I got that. Okay, we want me to look at this. Recipe for green grass cut. Clothing, so. Oh, grass cut. There's a green variant? Okay, sweet. I will do recipe for green grass cut. Okay, I gotta see this. Interesting. There's a variant. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, let's go and find some books. Let's find books and have some books. Also, there's the other thing. Oh, no, I'm gonna be digging up. Okay, fine. Oh, that was a small move to make that. Whoops. I'll be glad I made a second one though. Thank you. anything drives me nuts. Anything that makes noise just bugs me. Not again, not another one. Besides, I also want to see if that tree will actually grow that is that mount. This is 30,000 bells somehow. You're gonna sit on my flowers, I'm gonna catch you. Let's see what this will get me making out. I gotta come over here and finish my task for the day. Okay, where did you go? Oh my god. This is becoming a nuisance! Check out this. 7 fast ones, 11 clocks. Okay, it's the spot finding digital. They should pick a new fast location for us. We decided to put down Wheatseer and Lightwood to keep selling our clothes and accessories. Here, let me give you a quick tour of the shop. Okay, when you first walk in, you find our recommended items right there in front of the counter. You know, change up these every single day, you know, to keep them fresh. Then over to the left, you'll find our mannequins. They're dressed up in whatever seasonal outfits we are into. We change them from time to time, rather daily. Still hope you'll be inspired. Of course, something on the mannequins you love, you're more than welcome to buy it. Which brings us back to the wall. You can find custom designs in by our customers. We love the spring designs, of course. And if you want any of those designs, they're yours for free. Speaking of custom designs, next we have to the wall, you can find our custom design portal. You can use the kiosk to order designs from creators from all over the world, and even show your own. The last thing I want to tell you is about the fit room. It's on the right side of the shop in the back. This is where you can go and try on anything available for sale that day, including all the color variants. Our display space is limited, so the fitting room is also a place to check out items we couldn't put out. Yet the fitting room is really great. Terrific way to see how an outfit will come together. And I think that's everything. Wow, I guess I'm kind of chill when I'm making about the shop. We're open every day from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. I hope it'll be seeing you here lots. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'll be back. I think that's too good for now. So we've done a lot today and Team Fit and did some stuff with him. So for now, bye!